Hi, Bryan here from Airflow Music. Welcome back once again. This is day 4 of the 30 days of long tones. How's everybody doing with this so far? Once again, it's been really nice to hear from so many of you in the comments. One common question today, or since yesterday's video, was whether I'm considering this to be a warm-up, or if this is part of my warm-up. And the answer for me to that question is no. I'm still actually warming up before I play this set. You may have seen my video from a few months ago where I go through what my warm-up consists of, and then a secondary video about how to build your own in a similar way. If you're watching this on Facebook and Instagram, please go find the Airflow Music YouTube channel where you can find that video. Okay. So I'm not considering this to be part of my warm-up necessarily, although I am tending to play it fairly early in my playing day. That's something I'll probably experiment with on a different day, is I'll record this later in the day after I've done the rest of my trumpet work for the day, and just to see what the difference is. But right now I've been tending to do it early on, but not necessarily as part of the warm-up. I feel like this is a bit more of a workout than I want my warm-up to necessarily be. So the warm-up is to get stretched and ready before I get started, and then this is starting to put some of the work in. Anyway, that was one of the common questions from yesterday. Please keep those questions coming. I'll try to address them every day, and I always try to respond in the comments in any case. But here it is, day 4. Let's get to it. Forgot to say, 15 second breaks today, like we did yesterday, okay? First air ball. Try that again. Okay, so there it is, day four in the books. Interesting and different things today. Personally, I found that really calming today. And I felt, for the most part, until we got to the later stages, my concentration hung in much better. And it wasn't until maybe the F or the F sharp at the top of the staff, was it, that I actually airballed anything. Up to that point, I was going pretty good. I think for the most part everything hung in for the full duration. There's a couple of times, it was a concentration thing lately, there's a couple of times late on, and I'll check back over this on the video and probably mark something with a caption if I'm right, but I think I miscounted a couple of times. But other than that, I was pretty happy with how that went today. I feel very calm for it, it's kind of nice. So, how are you feeling for doing these? you've come along for this ride. I know there's people of all ages and from all over the world joining in, judging by the comments. So, yeah, please write me below and let me know how you're getting on with it. And I'll see you tomorrow for day 5. And until then, you know, take a short break, get that 10 minutes chop break in, and then go practice.